some of the games to be broadcast.
Do you believe, though, it was racism?
Well, we think there is some sense of superiority and arrogance.
BBC in particular?
I'm not naming any network, but we have seen, like, we have noticed this has been very systematic from few countries, from few media outlets, that they didn't accept the fact that a small Middle Eastern country, a Muslim country, can host a world event. And we ended up hosting one of the most successful tournaments.